again I came with a new lecture. Okay, in this lecture I will tell about biology. Okay, I know you know all about biology, what is biology, but the main interesting thing is that I am going to tell about biology. Okay, so first we have to know from which part the biology has to derive. That I have already done. Biology, the term biology has been derived from two Greek words, bios plus bios, and second one is logos. Okay, bios slash bios as well as logos. They are the two Greek words from which the term biology has been derived. Okay, which means life means this, and bios means life, and logos means study. So we can easily say that the study about life of organism is called biology. Okay, in a standard form, we can define the definition of biology is that biology is a branch of science because it comes in the science. Okay, so biology is the branch of science in which living organisms are studied. Okay, and the main thing of this lecture is that you know the who is the father of biology? No, so that I'm going to tell. The father of biology is Aristotle. Aristotle considered as the father of biology. Okay, and according to him, these two words. The biology has been derived. Okay, and now branches of biology. There are mainly two branches of biology. First one is botany, and second one is zoology. Botany means the branch of biology that deals with the study of grazing or aspect of grazing plants. Okay, zoology is also branch of science in which we are studying about life. Activities of living things. Okay, life of living things means plants as well as animals. Okay, so for this lecture, this was only. Okay, and if you have any question regarding this topic regarding these things, so you can send me as a feedback, and I will rectify it and give you an answer.